Not sure if you know this, but when we first met, I got so nervous, I couldn't speak. In that very moment, I found the one, and my life had found its missing piece. So as long as I live, I love you. Will heaven hold you? You look so beautiful in white, and from now to my very last breath, this day I'll cherish. You look so beautiful in white tonight. What we have is time.
Okay. All yours.
Thank you. That deli?
Yeah.
Welcome everyone to Betty and Clement's wedding. Got a beautiful day. Not quite hot enough, but it's nice. Let's get to it. We stand here in the sight of gods and men to witness the union of man and wife, one flesh, one heart, one soul, now and forever. As you are the moon of his life, he shall be your sun and stars. Your love shall be as ever-present as these two celestial bodies, even though they are sometimes hidden from one another's sight. Your love will be the guiding force that charts the course of your tomorrows, holds your world together in difficult times, and will make life itself shine bolder and brighter than we human beings have a right to dream of. Let it be known that Betty from the House of Lu and Clement from the House of Lao are of one heart, one flesh, one soul. Cursed be he who would seek to tear them asunder. May we have the rings, please? Witnessed by family and friends in attendance, I hereby seal these two souls, binding them as one for eternity. Look upon one another and say the words, first Clement, I am hers and she is mine.
I am hers and she is mine.
From this day until the end of my days.
Until this day until the end of my days.
Put it on. Betty, repeat after me. I am his and he is mine.
I am his and he is mine.
From this day until the end of my days.
From this day till the end of my days.
And we'll just have you sign the official registration books. Mike and Cynthia. Makes this official. With that, I now pronounce you man and wife. You may kiss the bride.
That was easy.